This is it. Well, don't just stand there. It is real. Let me see it. Look, on the edge here. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece, about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once. This shard, it's part of a key. A key made of pure aetherium. The key to the forge. We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start. We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that, too. Ah, there's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it. For the first time in a long while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Well, hey there. Let's go. You're home. Did you bring me anything? Wow, really? What do you get me? Thanks.
Is there some way I can assist you? I understand. Take the world by storm, dearest. You and I, we're the only people in Skyrim worth loving. That's what I think.
Mama took me to the market. There were lots of pies and cakes there. She said she'd show me how to bake one. Yes?
What do you need, love? What do you need, love?
What? You looking for a new blade? Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some damage?
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas. Alvar and I, we got a daughter, little Dorothy. My girl likes to work the forge with her papa. All of that blacksmithing, it's not good for a little girl. Dorothy needs to spend more time in the garden. I could use the help. It don't matter what I grow. My Alvar, he'll eat anything. Maybe I'll do turnips next. Or maybe radishes?
Oh, hello.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. right then.
How's it going? Good to see you. The finest weapons and armor. Good luck out there.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Welcome to War Maidens. Now, take a look. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed. Everything's for sale, my friend. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. Good to see you.
Take a look.
Take care of yourself. What do you need, my friend?
Had enough of fish and fowl?
All right, then.
Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its own people. So rise up. Rise up, children of the Empire.
No lollygagging.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities. Take a look. It's been good talking to you.
We Greymanes got just as much to be proud of as them Battleborns.
Gods be praised.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm
This is a local
drinks,
favorite and
warm beds.
One of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade.